Chambers Mail is today on Apex Lake, which is near Highbridge in Somerset. This is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the magazine. And this is a council-run fishery run by Highbridge Angling Club as part of North Somerset Association of Anglers. It's a 6-acre lake, which is apparently an excellent general fishery with a big head of carp. So we have a heron out there at the moment, obviously looking for its breakfast, but there's a few anglers over to my left-hand side here. They're just all setting up for the day. So there's a lot of carp in here. I think they average around about 8 pounds, but they go up to over 20 as well. Apparently there's been a ghostie of mid-20s caught recently. There's also a good head of bream in here, and they top out at about 8 pounds. The tench in here average 4 to 6. There's also loads of kind of modest-sized roach, rudd and perch. Apparently there's even a few pike in here as well. They got to about mid-20s. These guys over here are, say, just setting up for the day, but they're planning on doing some pole fishing around the margins. As you can see here, it's very reedy around the outside. And apparently there's a lot of fish kind of hugging the margins here. And I think that guy over there is going to fish just down the side there, try and pick up a few carp in the edge. There's actually platforms all the way around here and good walkways out over the marshy bits as well. So it's a well-run water, this, and quite a pleasant place to fish. There's a fair number of walkers wandering around the place, but once you're out on the platforms, it's actually quite quiet and peaceful. So nice day, nice place for a day's fishing. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. You can read more about this fishery in the magazine, along with many others that we feature every week, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.